Hello everybody and welcome back to Clive Barker's Undying in the past. See, we're at the monastery, but in the past. I think that's a priest that I don't want to kill. Don't want to kill him, but please don't attack me. No, I must kill you. Whoa, they are powerful. Two shotgun shots for those priests to die. They are pretty powerful. Man, let's try to get into the monastery. There's another one. Three headshots and he's down. They are pretty powerful, don't you think? Hey! What are you doing up there? Oh, you have a crossbow. Huh. Give me the book. I hate this font. Okay, so you try to escape, but oh shit, man. 1, 2, 3, 4 arrows in the back and one in the head. He's dead for sure. Brothers to arms. Shut the fuck up. Another one with a crossbow. Hey. Beat me, fucker. Oops. Ouch. That's a headshot, you motherfucker. Come on, give me my shotgun shells. And I think there's another one there. No, I told you. Can I pick this up? No, I can't. Come on, shoot me, I dare you. Oops. That was close. But he still missed. You wanna dance with a servant of the Lord. What am I? Okay, I must stop to listen to this priest. And get back to my mission to get this that sight with whatever. Get down from there. I'm gonna get my shotgun. Hello. Ah, fuck. I missed. Damn it. Let's see what you are guarding. Some shotgun shells, a health pack, and
won't budge.
A door that will not open. Hello? Come down here. Shut him in the dick. Just die already. Who the fuck shot me? Oh fuck, little fucker. Missed me. Sucker.
Stuck.
Okay, this door will not open. Not for me. Gonna get this health back and... What? There's again that voice. I hate you, voice. Okay. Why there is no wall here? There's a long way down. You'll sure die if you fall from here. I don't know why. See you in hell. He can dodge. Fuck me. Get the fuck. I just used 2 Molotov cocktails and he dodged. That's not good. Unload it. There we go. I'm gonna do a quick save and continue my way through this monastery. Hey! He's ugly. One. You want more?
Won't budge.
I have enough for all of you.
What was that?
It's just me. What the hell? Was that sound? Oh, your arrow. What were you two guarding? Only this health pack? That's it? Only the... Oh. 2 health packs. Get the health pack. I see you. Don't like to kill them. But I must. I told this already. Okay. What the hell is that? What? The fuck? Okay, this place is creepy. I'm gonna get these shells. The health packs. Grab up the shell.
Locked.
I need the abbot key. Don't have that key. I'm just gonna get up. Anybody down there? I think there's nothing down there.
Stuck.
Okay, that door will not open. You will open. Yes, you will open. There are so many health packs here. It's just
who's
a fire.
There?
Patrick! Know me? Whoa! Can I take something from here? A book or something? Nope. Don't think. Just gonna get this. Okay, we're done. Gonna go through here. What's that? Arcane wall. What is that? What's an arcane wall? Behind my will to channel magic. Okay, that was weird. Okay, come on, load it. Hey, I'm up here. Hey, is anybody here? In this tower or something? Come on, nobody. Molotov cocktails. Whoa. That's a big book. That is a big book. I can't take it. Damn it. Going up. And nothing here. But nothing here. And this tower is empty. What the? I got the abort key. Okay, that guy was nuts. Okay, friends, I think I'm gonna end this episode here. Leave a like and a comment if you enjoyed. A subscription if you want. It really helps me a lot. Always. See you in the next episode. Goodbye.